people out there in the world. Good to see you guys again, and happy Saturday night. I wanted to talk about rock and roll and heavy metal. I wanted to try to start something new on my channel to just talk a little bit about some bands that I really like through my years. I'm 52 years old, and I'm not going to go into all the bands at once. I'm just going to throw a few out there every once in a while in between playing stuff on the guitar, and I have some other ideas in mind too. As the next few months come by, I might throw some weird random stuff in there. But tonight I just want to talk about Black Sabbath and Judas Priest. Okay, I decided these are the two that I want to talk about a little bit. Not much, but if you haven't heard about Black Sabbath or Judas Priest, then that's fine, but I'm pretty sure you probably have. All I'm saying is just do some research if you don't know much about them, or if you haven't heard much about them or listened to them much. There's so much to discover, and I love them so much. They've been so much a part of my life, as of so many other bands too. But tonight's bands are Black Sabbath and Judas Priest. Check them out for me, okay? Old and new, whatever they put out over the last 30, 40, 50 years, whatever. Even Ozzy Osbourne, he's a singer of Black Sabbath. One of the singers, they had a couple singers, but Ronnie James Dio was one of them. You could check him out too, he is awesome. Okay, I'm not going to be too long, but I love you guys, and have a good night, and do a little research into Black Sabbath and Judas Priest for me, and enjoy. There's so much wonderful music to enjoy. You can look it up on YouTube if you want to. Okay. Have a good night, people. Love you. Have a good one.